a veritable tyro at the game, I will make an exception in your case. Make a small wager.
Right, sir. Any amount?
It's a bet.
Yes, but how much? Shall we say a pound?
Then a ton. There's too much loft on that kill. Go ahead, you shoot. Imagine a man wearing a roller towel for a hat. Got a little soap in your pocket? Maybe don't use soap.
Sorry, don't you.
Look here, I think we ought to toss for it.
Oh, yeah, oh, very well. Head or tail?
Head.
Tail. Your brain.
Oh, I didn't see it.
Oh, I beg your pardon.
Oh, yes, yes. Well, you win.
Yeah. Just hold my coat a minute, will you? Thank you. It's my next shot. Thanks. Go ahead. Don't put it down. Don't put it down. I got some valuable papers in the pocket. Go ahead, too.
Very difficult for me.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Rather unfortunate. Yes, I think you did, yes. Now.
And now it's my shot.
Don't shoot yet. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I haven't finished shooting yet.
I see it's the ship rolling slightly. All of my own... What are you aiming for?
I'll tell you in a minute. That's fine. I played them all. All right. Now I got my camera. Got a match?
No.
I'll hold that. That's okay. Mm.
Chocolate sauce?
No, thank you.
No. Yes, please.
Where?
Just behind you.
Stick around. I don't want you to say I cheated afterward. Wait a minute now. There she goes. That's fine. Now, this ship needs a shorter cue. Go ahead, duck away. Duck away. Stand right where you are. Wait a minute. Okay. Side pocket, maybe. Wait a minute, I don't know which side yet. Lucky shot.
Ripping.
I wondered what that porthole was there for. Partner, look out!
Yeah. Angel of chocolate and cotton banana. Here.
Oh, there, you're doing nothing. Thank you, beautiful.
Why, you silly old monkey, you.
Oh, he's all right if you know how to take him. I was afraid you wouldn't be here. Bring a wet towel next time. Keep cool, dear. I'll bring a wrap out for you in a minute. I'll be there. Just get another chair. Sit down with her. Finishing up a game of billiards here. Don't put that down there. There's some very valuable papers in the pocket.
Oh, what sort of papers?
Cigarette papers. Here are. Unfortunate.
I said, I wonder what made it jump out.
I wonder. Wouldn't have been any good anyway. You forgot to call your shot.
I said, see here, you're making me look like a belly clothes horse, and I feel so silly.
Well, you don't look silly. You don't think I crossed every Tom, Dick, and Harry on this boat with my valuable papers?
Look here, but my name's Harry.
Well, I would make an exception in Harry's case. The draw shot. Give me that hat. You look like the two-headed boy in a circus. Stand clear. Now what have you done? How do you expect anyone to play pool on a moth-eaten tong table like that? Is there a lawyer on the ship? Huh?
Oh, Scoop, darling, look at the moon. Isn't it glorious?
Yeah.